Hi, this is Emma, and welcome to Esoteric Detective. Recently one of my subscribers sent me a link to an interesting video and after watching it, I myself found it very strange indeed, and thought I would share. The video in question was taken at the 2016 Rio Olympics, and captures something very strange happening. But before I play a clip of the video, I just want to say, that I am not saying this person is not disabled, I am just saying that the person in the video's reaction was strange. Anyway, let's take a look. Did you see the way the person corrected themselves so quickly from the fall? Did you see the quick movement in their legs? Anyway, I have also shown this video to a number of people, and everyone I show it to, including people who have a background in working with people with disabilities, agree that the person in the video displays a mode of operation that seems inconsistent with someone who has lost mobility in their legs. The reason for this is because people who have lost use of their legs do not tend to use them, and so the muscle on the legs wastes away. This makes catching yourself from a sudden fall very hard, if not impossible. That is not to say that the person is not disabled in some other way that is not apparent. It just means that it is strange. Anyway, what do you guys think? Do you think this is evidence that something very strange is happening? That maybe there is more to what we are being shown? Or do you think that this all means nothing, and that we are seeing conspiracies where there are none? Whatever the case, stay tuned and subscribe to Esoteric Detective to keep up to date with the strange and unusual. And please give a thumbs up if you liked the video. And do let me know what you think in the comments section. Until next time, goodbye.